airport.
On route to the airport. It's
time is
9:27.
9:27. How long until?
Over 2.5 hours. On route to Heathrow, we've got Anthony is driving, the chauffeur.
The chauffeur. I can say the chauffeur.
Roof, Gregor.
Take two. Feel a bit on the outside.
What's wrong with you?
I didn't realise, but like,
what is wrong with you?
I was gonna go right.
That's pretty. That's pretty cool though.
Thank you. So empty.
So many empty seats here.
Push away for some bird to come sit next to.
We've got a pick of seats
for the horror event.
We could literally go and sit wherever we want. If we, we just got to ask them. We don't even have to ask, we just tell them to get off the seat.
Can you feel it? Now it's coming back. We can steal it. If we bridge this gap, I can see you through the curtains of the waterfall. When I lost it, yeah, you held my hand, but I tossed it. Didn't understand you were waiting as I dove into the waterfall.
First class,
pretty much me.
First class feels. Everyone else, no one else gets to go on this plane, just me and Tosh. What have you got, Tosh? You can open up.
I've gone for the prawn starter.
Prawn starter.
And then chicken, mashed potato.
Chicken mash.
A sauce.
Oh, my God, are you going to reveal it?
It's a special sauce that I requested from the chef. And we have a
bespoke
chocolate
meal.
Sort of dessert
showcase
type
there.
Bread roll.
Makes a bit dry, doesn't it?
Some more water.
We got butter though. I've got cutlery too.
You can eat that now or not?
Yeah, I'm starving.
We're gonna watch you reveal it, Tosh.
I'm just gonna
both crazy stupid love. Yeah,
we're
back
on that.
Back
on.
So say Geronimo, say Geronimo, say Geronimo.
Moment of truth.
Here we go.
VIP over here, right?
VIP.
Paid good money for this.
You can't tell, but
thank
it's
you.
Very hot.
It's very hot.
Very hot here.
Look at that, man. Look at
wow.
The studio there.
Wow.
This is amazing.
That's the terminal thing, that feature.
Oh my God, it is. All these people just finished the holiday, haven't they?
God, it's so hot.
I don't think
how is he wearing chinos?
What?
A kid.